My favorite part about being a resident this year was how willing everyone was to teach us and just the community here at the Steadman Clinic. It's like a family.
How would I describe this year? You're pushed to limits that you never thought you'd be pushed to. You grow in so many ways you never thought you'd grow, and you're exposed to things that you wouldn't see unless you're here at the Steadman Clinic.
Probably my favorite part about being here, just how inclusive and welcoming everyone was to us trying things out brand new and failing and learning and getting better.
A lot of learning, really hard, really challenging, but really rewarding as well. From doing research to getting into the OR to being in clinic to doing outreach, we're all over the place, but it was all for the benefit of our learning, and you can't ask for anything better than that.
Probably going in the OR has been my favorite experience. I didn't think I'd like it as much as I do.
One of my favorite moments in the OR was when Dr. Hackett told Sam that she can go, and then Sam's like, "Are you sure, Emma?" And he's like, "Yep, Emma's good," and then she left.
First time scrubbing was with Dr. Clanton on a total ankle. It was really cool to be able to experience that, and then from there just get more comfortable.
It was just really cool exposure to what world-class orthopedic care looked like.
Asked Dr. Haight-Manick if I could go scrub in with a case that I thought would be easy, and it ended up being a 4-hour case, and my arms got sore and my back got sore because I was leaning over holding retractors. Really intense introduction to scrubbing in.
Most rewarding day that I had in the OR was when I was able to position and prep and drape the patient all by myself, just me and the scrub tech. So that's probably the proudest that I've ever been.
The Vail Valley is such a small community, and so being able to get into the schools and help with physicals and out at VVSC and get to meet all of those kids and their families, it kind of, you know, creates a friendly face around the valley for both them and us.
I think at the Steadman Clinic, our exposure to the athletes that we see in the clinic and well-renowned people gives you a confidence that you know what you're talking about. So when you go out into the field, you kind of surprise yourself that you've learned a lot this year, and also you should be confident in yourself.
I love my classmates. They've all been there for me.
I feel like we do a lot of fun stuff together. It's my first time camping in Utah, learning how to sleep on the ground.
We did so many fun things. I just have to thank them for, I don't think I would have made it through the year without them.
Thanks for keeping things interesting. We never had a dull moment.
All the preceptors, to all the MD fellows, to all the attending physicians, thank you for being so willing to teach us, to take the time out of your busy days, busy lives, to show us a couple things. And big a shout out to you, Brandy, for being such a great program director.